Both members of the 4-H Club, both active in the FFA. After graduation, Mary Ann went out looking for a bright new world. Wanda looked all around this town and all she found was Earl. Well, it wasn't 2 weeks after she got married that Wanda started getting abused. She put on dark glasses and long sleeve blouses and makeup to cover her bruise. Well, she finally got the nerve to file for divorce. She let the law take it from there. But Earl walked right through that restraining order and put her in care. Right away, Mary Ann flew in from Atlanta on a red-eye midnight flight. She held Wanda's hand and they worked out a plan, and it didn't take long to decide that Earl had to die. Goodbye, goodbye, please. Then they tipped their hats and said, "Thank you, ladies. If you hear from him, let us know." Well, the weeks went by and spring turned to summer, and summer faded into fall. And it turns out he was a missing person who nobody missed at all. So the girl walks away.
Go for a ride.